Here's some news and sports updates for your week.
Wrestling open mats are on Mondays and Wednesdays from 5:30 to 7.
On Thursday, November 9th, we'll be going to a Veterans Day assembly at the high school.
Only 10 more days until Thanksgiving break.
On today's show, we have a how-to on being an old man, a joke of the day, and another makeup tutorial.
But first, the debut of Ian and Brian hosting the Husky Rumble podcast.
Have a great day, everyone. Dude, my face is sideways.
God is good, Huskies! Woo! Alright. Whoa!
I'm here.
Welcome to the
Husky Rumble.
Husky Rumble!
Alright, this is our podcast, and where our question today is, Brian, what's your take? Has internet made society better?
Well, you really, there's plenty of aspects, and you gotta break it down to the basics, but when you just think about it, no, it's not. There's plenty of scammers, hackers, you can even get it stolen at any moment. What do you think about this fine subject?
I think, like, mobile devices and internet and all that, I think that's good, because I can play games, like, the phones. I can play games wherever I want. Like, on a long car trip, it kind of sucks when I'm just looking out the window, like, psh, who does that? But although the other aspect is, like you were saying, like hackers and scammers, like this one time I just had my phone and I thought it was my mom, and it's like some lodge and they're like, we canceled your reservation.
Yeah, I mean, you can't act like you don't watch TikTok 24/7.
Yeah.
I would really die without my phone.
Yeah. So to sum it up, I don't think that internet has made society better.
Me neither. I mean, yeah.
Kind of made it worse.
Yeah, there's pros and cons, but I don't think so.
All right, give us some recommendations of our next topic.
You can
email it to him
or me.
All right, see you later, alligator.
Doodles.
It's Caden. Today I'm going to teach you how to be an old man. All right, step one, you got to get the clothes. You got to have, like, stuff like old man jeans, suspenders, flannel shirts, etc. Two, you got to have the old man taste. You gotta be able to eat stuff like chowder, like old soups, fish, all stuff like that. Three, the attitude. You gotta be able to tell people what they've done wrong and teach them how to do it right.
The tradition of Festivus begins with the airing of grievances. I got a lot of problems with you people. Now you're gonna hear about it.
Step four. The old man phrases. You gotta have the old man phrases like dagnabbit, daggone, now you did it, stuff like that.
How does Darth Vader prefer his toast? I don't know how. On the dark side.
Rachel Miller, and today I'm going to be asking Kalina Kundrat some questions about basketball. How many years have you played?
I've played for 2 years.
Okay. What is your position?
Power forward.
What is your favorite thing about basketball?
Defensive rebounds.
What's your favorite quote?
You rise and fall as a team.
What are you most excited for?
The bus ride.
Are you scared for high school basketball?
No and yes.
Hi, I'm Rachel. I need to find the pack.
What is good, Huskies? Two dang nabbit little munchkins.
Okay. How does Darth Vader prefer his toast?
I don't know. How does Darth Vader
prefer his toast? Yeah, how?